Vikings!
We are the Vikings!
Mighty, mighty Vikings!
Mighty, mighty Vikings!
Thank you. Reed Larson, who was a member of the men's basketball team, was tragically killed in a car accident in the fall of 2001. In his memory, the Reed Larson Award was founded. Reed had a passion for the slam dunk contest held at MPU's Midnight Madness, and his 6 foot 4 inch frame and 40 inch vertical leap produced some amazing dunks. He loved the Lord, loved MPU, and respected the sport of basketball. Dallas and Ellen, the parents of Reed, present this award to the person who best exemplifies the respect of a sport, outstanding practice and physical ethic, team spirit, mentoring of other players, love of North Park, and a never let up attitude.
Thank you. Nicole Kruckman, Libertyville, Illinois, nursing.
As a two-sport athlete, Nicole not only excelled on the court. In one of the most renowned and rigorous programs at North Park, Nicole has excelled as a nursing major while carrying a 3.89 GPA. She's made the Dean's List each semester at North Park and last spring earned the CCIW Jack Schwartz Award. Nicole's relentless work ethic was recognized by her teammates after being named team captain for two consecutive years. Her dedication to athletics and academics extended off the campus while she served with her teammates on a mission trip to the Dominican Republic last spring.
Kruckman is consistently looking to give back to those around her and trying to make this world a better place. Kruckman is planning to dedicate her life to people in need by continuing on as a nurse. All I can say is, those who have the privilege to work with Nicole Kruckman will be better for it because of the love and passion she has for every journey she decides to embark on.
Katie Ortnow, El Paso, Illinois, Communication Arts.
Katie Ortnow was recruited to the softball team as a catcher. When she arrived on campus, we found out that she had pitched in the past, and she was quickly converted to a member of our pitching staff. Katie took that opportunity and ran with it, and she has been our number one pitcher ever since. That's the type of person that Katie is. Katie has selflessly committed herself to her teammates, her program, and this school from the moment she stepped on campus. Her heart and desire to improve the lives of those around her is a big reason as to why she was named our team captain for the 2016 season. She played a big role in the team cohesion that we have and continued to be a leader that her teammates could look up to whenever they needed a friendly face. In addition to being a student athlete, Katie has involved herself in her community by giving back through various jobs and volunteer experiences. While leading her team in the right direction, Katie also dedicated herself to a program called Exodus New Neighbor, a program that helps welcome refugee families to the United States by creating care packages full of items that families need to get by on a daily basis. Katie has also helped organize and operate multiple community service clinics that our softball program provides to the programs that do not have the means to play or practice in the way that most of us are used to. The look in those children's eyes when they would talk to Katie was one of admiration and respect. Our team theme this year was family. Simply put, there would be no sense of family without the work and dedication that Katie has put into our program and the love that she has shown for her teammates. For these reasons, I believe that Katie is most deserving of being this year's Sports Person of the Year.
Natalie Swanson, Manlis, Illinois, Youth Ministry and Biblical Studies.
The track and field staff are nominating Natalie Swanson for the honor of Sports Person of the Year. She's the embodiment of what the North Park University student athlete is, a great athlete, excellent student with a 3.9 GPA, showing strong faith and demonstrated commitment to serve. She's a two-year captain and a four-year team leader. She leads by actions, by words, by performances, and her off-the-field choices. Natalie has been an all-conference thrower all 4 years at North Park and will graduate as the best all-around thrower in school history. She was all-conference in the shot put as a freshman, in the discus as a sophomore, in the weight throw and shot put as a junior, and the weight throw as a senior. With the CCIW Outdoor Championships in early May this year, Natalie will once again vie for all-conference honors in the shot, hammer, and discus. Natalie has volunteered as a youth group leader at North Park Covenant Church for 2 years and served as a youth intern for two more. She is also a youth leader at Covenant Point Bible Camp for 4 years during the summer and will be a paid intern for the 2016-17 school year. Natalie has led our team Bible study group, been in charge of the Wednesday night youth ministry at North Park Covenant Church, and served as Sunday school teacher. She has been one of the go-to people for the coaches and other kids on our team. Natalie Swanson is truly the poster child for everything the Sports Person of the Year at North Park University represents.
Dakota Conway, California, Pennsylvania, exercise science.
Dakota Conway has made a positive impact on our campus during his time here at North Park. He has consistently exemplified strong character, academic success, and has been an outstanding leadership example. He was voted by his teammates as game captain for 3 straight years. Voted first team CCIW All-Conference receiver in 2013, which was the first All-Conference selection for a North Park football player since 2007. A selfless and positive player throughout his career who always put his teammates ahead of himself. He has been a leader on campus and one who is respected greatly by his teammates and has been since his arrival here 3 years ago. His encouragement to his teammates was evident when they needed it the most. He loved practice, enjoyed training and preparation, and has been an excellent student throughout his career. He has always enjoyed watching others grow and excel on and off the field as a player. When his senior year was cut short by an injury, without the slightest hesitation, he transitioned into a student coach role, continuing his unselfish commitment to his teammates.
Chandler Avila, Lake in the Hills, Illinois, Business and Economics.
The track and field staff are nominating Chandler Avila for Sports Person of the Year. Chandler has been an integral part of the track and field program and the team within a team, our throws group, for 4 years. He ranks in the top 15 all-time in North Park track and field history in the weight throw, hammer throw, and javelin. Chandler is a 2-time team captain, a designation that proves more significant for someone who has never been all-conference, a school record holder, or truthfully even our top thrower. He's been a good thrower, but he has truly been a great asset to the team. He's an invaluable team leader, a hard worker, an excellent student, and an all-around good guy. He will be missed terribly by our team and our coaching staff when he graduates. During his time at North Park, Chandler has volunteered at the Chicago Marathon for 3 years, been a team leader and activities director for Summer Bible Camp at Life Changers International Church, and helped plan, organize, and administer a fundraiser for Street Soccer USA. He has also served as the elementary director at Life Changers Church, working in a variety of administrative and teaching roles. Chandler is always smiling and makes any room he walks into brighter by his presence, and he is the embodiment of the North Park student athlete and everything the Sports Person of the Year represents.
Nicole Kruckman, Libertyville, Illinois, nursing.
Nicole was a 4-year starter and did not miss a game during her North Park basketball career. In 2014, Nicole's 59.6% field goal percentage is a school record in a single season at North Park. Nicole also holds the school record for field goal percentage in a game when she went 9-for-9 from the field as a freshman at North Central. This season, she started in all 25 games and averaged 7.8 points and 5.5 rebounds per game. In 4 seasons, she scored 774 points, grabbed 503 rebounds, and has a cumulative 56.7% field goal percentage.
Nicole Kruckman has been able to successfully compete with not one, but 2 collegiate programs during her time here at North Park. This means that for all but 1 or 2 weeks of an entire school year, Nicole has been working with an athletic team 6 days a week. In the beginning of September, Nicole began by working with the softball program during our fall season. In mid-October, when that was over, she traded in her cleats for her basketball shoes and began working with the Viking basketball team during their preseason. Once basketball season concluded, she would return to work with the softball team after only a couple days of rest. In her freshman year, Kruckman managed to produce a .418 batting average, was named CCIW First Team All-Conference, was selected for the NFCA Great Lakes All-Region Team. In her junior year, Kruckman led our team in hitting with a .404 batting average, producing 33 hits, and had an on-base percentage of nearly .500. Kruckman's ability to balance 2 sports and one of the most time-consuming majors on campus is why I believe that she is most deserving of being awarded this year's Female Athlete of the Year.
Soli Roman, Chicago, Illinois. Sociology and Criminal Justice.
Soli improved tremendously each year throughout her career at North Park and emerged as one of the most formidable post players in the CCIW. During her junior season, Soli scored a career-high 23 points at Illinois Wesleyan, and her 54.9% field goal percentage for the 2014 season ranks 3rd all-time at North Park. As a senior, Soli started in all 25 games, earned 7 double-doubles, and grabbed 15 rebounds twice. She averaged just under a double-double for the season and led led the team and CCIW in field goal percentage and offensive rebounds. Her 9 rebounds a game also ranks 2nd in the CCIW. In Soli's last game at North Park, she led all scorers with 29 points and grabbed 13 rebounds. Her exceptional senior season earned her 3rd team All-Conference. During her 4-year career, Soli scored 708 points, grabbed 550 rebounds, blocked 63 shots, and accumulated 55 wins in 3 winning seasons. Off the court, Soli volunteered with her teammates on a mission trip to the Dominican Republic last spring. Soli is a criminal justice and sociology major with a 3.0 GPA and hopes to join the Chicago Police Academy upon graduation in May.
My name is Pedram Tommy Mosule. I'm from Stockholm, Sweden. I play for the men's soccer team, and I'm an international business major.
In all my years of coaching soccer, I can honestly say that Pedram Tommy Mosule is the most gifted and pure scorer I have seen at the Division III level. His list of accomplishments are numerous. He was selected 4 times CCIW Player of the Week, First Team All-CCIW, First Team NSCAA All-Region, NSCAA Academic All-American, and finally, D3Soccer.com All-American. In 2015, Pedram broke the single-season scoring record at North Park by finding the back of the net 20 times. He ranked among the top 20 nationally in 7 offensive categories, including 2nd in the nation in goals per game. With Pedram leading the offensive attack, the North Park soccer team was able to secure national rankings every year, an NCAA national tournament berth, and an overall record of 46-15-6. Pedram plays with a fiery demeanor that has only one goal, to win that game. The team certainly fed off that attitude and followed him all season long. Pedram Tommy Mosule is an extremely worthy candidate, and I strongly recommend him for Senior Athlete of the Year.
Dan Sabin, Slinger, Wisconsin. Athletic training.
Dan Sabin has been a 4-year member of the Viking baseball team. He made an immediate impact as a freshman, hitting .393 and slugging .595. That solidified his status as a mainstay in the middle of the Viking lineup. As a sophomore, Dan blossomed, hitting 15 doubles and 7 home runs, earning all CCIW and Rawlings ABCA All-Region honors. His 2015 season was cut short due to suffering a concussion while being hit by a pitch in the face during our 4th CCIW game. It caused him to miss the bulk of our CCIW action. Dan rebounded and hit 8 doubles and 3 home runs, the majority of which came after returning from injury. At the beginning of the 2016 season, Dan sits in the top 20 all-time in batting average with a .351 batting average, doubles with 26, and home runs with 12. Dan's productivity in the face of adversity will be his legacy at North Park. When healthy, he has been one of the most productive hitters in the CCIW. As an athletic training major, he has accepted a position at Concordia University, Wisconsin as an athletic training intern and will earn his master's degree in exercise science. For these reasons, I think Dan Sabin is a worthy candidate for Male Athlete of the Year.